Let's get the shows on the road tonight. I guess you're happy to hear that, huh? Well, first up, we got the All-Stars. Now, the All-Stars were formed in 2003. The All-Stars is a team of approximately 20 people. There's a hardcore group that's here every year, and then some people come and some people go. They're very dedicated to the pyrotechnic arts. And tonight's All-Star show includes around 150 shells that have been built on site this week, and shells brought to the convention by individual members that they built prior to the convention. The All-Stars wish to thank the PGI in general, the PGI site crew, the PGI safety crew. We thank the people in the crew who donated shells individually. And we thank the members of the All-Star crew who built shells on site and loaded and prepped the show you're about to see. This show is not fired to music. Our show is an anonymous, sequential, competition-style show of 6-inch, 7-inch, 8-inch, 10-inch, and 12-inch shells with a surprise ending.